Signaling status have an effect on men's testosterone levels? One study had men spend time driving a Porsche 911 and a Toyota Camry. Driving the Porsche led to substantial increases in testosterone levels, while apparently city driving in the Camry even decreased testosterone levels a little bit.